for best debris.
39 is not picked up. 41
and
is not picked up.
A lovely lineup.
43 is not picked up. 45 is not picked up.
They come into the ring, leaving me with an empty grimy, with an empty Derby Derby.
54.
Lovely group of people here today. Finally sounds like a dog show. Sorry. People talking.
38.
So the absentees are?
I'll bring them to you.
Okay. Absent, 41 absent, 43 absent, 45 absent, 48 absent, 38 absent. And our specials bitch at the end there with the lovely little girl in red. She was in junior showmanship earlier today. She won her open class and then went on to become best junior handler for the day. Her first qualifying win to get her to the road to Westminster. She needs 7 best junior wins to qualify. Thousands of children every year compete for that honor, and really less than read the website, less than 100 actually qualify and show up for the Junior Showmanship Finals. That's quite a feat. And a lot of hard work. She grooms and conditions and cares for that bitch all by herself. And on the weekend, she works for Hammers. Bred by exhibitor dog that finished on our first day. Finished, won the breed, and won the group that evening on the first day of this cluster. So he has been moved up to best of breeds. If you're looking at the catalog pages, you can find him under bred by exhibitor dogs.
Thank you.
bring in the stuff there. We will have the regular lineup today, including two award of merits. So watch for those dogs at the end. Here is our best junior from the Aubrey show earlier today from Junior Showmanship, winning her first best junior handler award towards the qualification for Westminster Kennel Club. Number one junior of the year. Junior Showmanship televised every year. It's a $10,000 scholarship for first place, given, awarded by the Westminster Kennel Club. Towards their college education. Now we have our winner's dog and winner's bitch. Bitches from the open bitch class, and the puppy dog, I think, was 6 to 9 puppy dog. I'm getting a little confused here where to go with the camera. I'm not going to be able to get everybody in, but... these are the specials. And the moved up bred by dog is first in line to our little junior handler, showing her specials bitch in red. Here's our lineup.
Forty-six is best to breed.
42 is best to winners.
37.
Best of opposite. 39, select dog. 30, select bitch. It's hard to see. 54 and 15 are our award of merit. The puppy dog got an award of merit. I guess my sister did make that sale. find out. I get a quick interview, and then you have to get pictures?
Sure.
Specials, bitch?
Yes.
What is her call name?
Avery.
What is it?
Avery.
Avery. Hi, Avery. And who is she, now that it's over? What's her breeding?
She is Dachshund and Petrus frozen in time. She is a Ophi baby. Lord of Lifestone, he'll hold her up to Dachshund and Petrus pour a la creme.
Are you handling or breeder?
I'm breeder, owner, handler.
Well, that's the way to do it at a specialty. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
I'll see you out at the winner's circle.
Thank you.
And this. And Kendra with the Cerise dog, our best officer. And this is best owner handler. In the ring today. I think that number's 30. And the girl in gold, I don't know. I think they're homes and their armbands, and I can never tell. And our best donor handler goes to Deb Mulphy with our bread by dog that got moved up to specials for the rest of the week. And there we go.
Thank you.
normal or not. Feathers? Good girl. Yeah, good girl. There's the bird. Yeah, good girl. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye, Annie. Bye-bye, Annie.